So the question was, why do you need to use email marketing, especially if you're active on Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, Instagram, and you've already built a network there? The number one reason is you don't control the audience on those other platforms. Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, they control that audience. They control your network there. One, at any moment, they could ban you for whatever reason. They can flag you. You can get suspended. There are a lot of things that can happen where you can get flat out banned from the platform. And if you are looking to raise capital for real estate and all of your contacts are on a platform where you cannot access it or you can't get access to the database, you're screwed. So that's number one. Okay. You can't access it.